Now I want to answer the 10 of the most common questions that we get about consulting. These are the things that stop people from jumping into consulting, and a lot of them are really great questions to ask. So let's take a look at the 10 most common questions and what some good answers are to them.